SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to email a picture on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have taken a picture with the camera on your iPhone and you would like to send it to someone else, then you have a few different sharing options. One of these options involves sending the picture through an email. You can do this by opening the Photos app. You can then navigate to the picture that you want to share. And then once that picture is open, you're going to see that there's a little square with an arrow pointing out of it at the bottom of the screen. This is the share icon, so you just need to tap on that. And then here you're going to see a list of different options that you have for sharing. If you want to email the picture, then you can select the mail option, which is going to open up a new email draft. Now you just need to enter the contact name or the email address of the person to whom you would like to send the emailed picture, and then their email address should show up in the to field. You can then add a subject to the email as well. And then if you wanted to add some additional text to the body of the email, then you can tap inside the body and just start typing things. Once all of the information is entered into the email, then you can just tap the send button at the top right corner of the screen, and that's going to email the picture. Note that some email hosts have some limitations on the size of files that you can send. So if you end up getting an email back saying that the file couldn't be sent, then it's likely due to the file size being too large.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.